Behold, static electricity animations. This is going to quickly go through the four types of charging that we talked about in this unit, and these are the types that you will be responsible for knowing, understanding, and maybe even, yes, drawing on the unit test. And I want to go through these using sort of animation to perhaps hopefully make a little bit more sense compared to the diagrams that we did, because again, it's really hard to capture the movement of these charges. So the first one is called charging by contact. And by contact, we mean that these two materials will actually come into contact with each other. They will touch. And you'll notice that both of them start off as neutral, meaning that they have no sort of net charge. They both have equal amounts of positive and negative charges. Now, when we bring these two substances together and they meet or touch, like so, you'll see that we're going to call these two substances, just for this example, one's going to be acetate and one's going to be paper. Now, the reason why I'm telling you this is because this brings us back to that whole electrostatic series that we talked about. And if you were to look this up on the one that I gave to you on your notes, you'll notice that acetate and paper are located on two different places on that chart. And in fact, paper has a stronger tendency to grab electrons compared to acetate. So what we would expect to see is that paper would have a much easier time pulling electrons from acetate, and acetate basically not being strong enough to prevent that from happening, so it's going to lose electrons and become positively charged. Paper should become negatively charged. So let's move forward with this animation. So here we go, and there they go, and you can kind of see the negative charges moving, and once we sort of bring these two pieces apart, these two substances, you can see indeed that we are left with one with a positive charge, that's the acetate, and the paper having the overall negative charge because it has more negative charges compared to positive. All right, so that's charging by contact, and that's starting off with two neutral objects or substances and ending up with two charged objects, one being positive and one being negative.